Wow, I am surprised. I had to take time out to talk about this because it's not old time you get this high, and I never expected to get here anywhere. I'm guessing either today or yesterday or last night or whatever, I crossed over the barrier, whatever you want to call it. I have 100,000 lifetime views, apparently. That's what I'm calling it. Like, throughout the course since I started to now, it's actually 100,227, as I just looked before I did this. I want to know the exact number in case whatever. So, at least as of the time I'm making this. And I find it kind of funny at the same time because for some reason I can't even get to 500 subscribers yet some people, all they do is like pickup videos, you know, they get tons. But who knows, I don't know. I don't care anymore. Yet I have 100,000 views and I don't even have 1,000 subscribers, but that's not how it works. It doesn't equate to it. I mean, even someone who's big like TB, he's got 1,033,000 subscribers, yet he barely gets about 100,000 in each video. So, I don't know. Usually the way it works is I see that if you have a lot more views like that, then that's technically a good thing because more people are seeing your stuff, you know? So that's the good thing. So I guess that's what I'm doing right. And I find it funny because when I first started, I couldn't even get one person, not one, to see anything I did. And of course it goes back to that thing like I always used to say with the Ed Helen 38 thing. And I still think that might be a part of it, but maybe it's not, maybe it is, I don't know. Maybe it's the more videos you have, the more chance it has, someone has of seeing your stuff. Maybe that's what it is, I don't know. Maybe it's something I've done that's what opened the thing for that, but who knows, I don't know. I never expected to get that many. I mean, I thought I'd still be around like 10,000 at this point in time if I was doing it this long, but apparently I've done a lot more than that. And I've actually never paid attention to that, the total view thing, which is probably actually, from what I've read, it's actually a little lower than it, what it really is, or a little higher. It could be either, or it's not exact. It's just like all the other stuff. But I find that impressive and amazing. I don't know, that's all I wanted to talk about. I gotta acknowledge it somehow, you know. I find it interesting, I guess is what I'm gonna say. But as I've done many times before, many of you contributed to that, so I wouldn't have that without you. So, yet again, I want to thank all of you who watch, especially the regulars, you know who you are. And you continue to watch, so thank you. And anyone else who's new, or I will be getting eventually in the future, thank you too. So, and anyone who, even if you're not subscribed, you watch, so thanks for you that too. 100,000 is a nice number, so I like that. That makes me feel good that I'm doing something. So yeah, thanks for that, and that's all. I'll see you later. I'm actually rendering Quake 4 right now. It might take a while to come up, but maybe it'll be up today, who knows. I'll see you.